to draw a drawer, we can draw a rectangle like this, and then our trapezoid, and then a curve for the handle, and then some lines for the back. There, a drawer.